Yes. Mamos. Anyways. Hello, it is I. Soy. Boy. And today we are presenting to you. Shit. Anyways, this is what we call momos. Or in Hindi, momos. Because it's called dumplings. What it? It's a dumpling. It's a special dumpling. So you know the Chinese, right? Back then. And there's also India, right? Well, in between those, there's a country called Nepal. They're kind of like half Chinese, half Indian stuff. So this is like their food, mostly. It has the dumpling essence and the sweet essence that all Indians have. Yes, this is definitely sweet. I'm not lying to you at all. This is 100% sweet. Or in German, no. Well, let's try this. Also, these are brand new, so they're hot, just like Mega E. Well, let's try it. Now, this is actually spicy sauce. If you've managed to get this far into the video, congratulations on not knowing that this is actually spicy and not sweet. You foreigner. Oh yeah, it has chicken in it. There's also other various like veg and mushrooms and fried for Americans. But it tastes like absolute dog shit. Wait a minute. I forgot to do the special bit. You see, considering this is Chinese and half Indian, you mustn't eat this with a fork. Hang on. Thank God I know magic. Use it like chopsticks because it's Chinese. Yep, you must use it like chopsticks because it's Chinese. Never mind, this isn't working out. It's almost as if this is half Indian or something. Yep, chopsticking. This is fucking stupid. Well then, I need to revise it in order to preserve space-time. Continue on. Actually, never mind. Can't bother with loss right now. Actually, quite huge. Huge indeed. That's what she said. Yep. Spice. I can handle it. Because I have balls. Made out of sussy. Also, might do a face reveal in like 4 days. Yeah. That fits the timeline. So, you want me to review it? Okay, there's chicken, it has dumpling material, and it's spicy as fuck. Damn it. Oh yeah, stories. So anyways, one time in 5th standard, this boy, I can't remember who he was, but momos, bought momos, homemade momos, vegetarian momos. And I wanted one, but I was too much of a pussy back then. So I didn't get one, and I tried it like a pussy. Ah yes, the trusted brand. Oh. Hey look, it's my cat. Hello. I'm allowed to show logos. Can't risk my father losing the job. Again. Oh yeah, we're also reviewing water today, thanks to our sponsor, Dasani Waters. If you want Dasani water, you can get it at your local store. In terms of the plastic bottle. Oh, that's spicy. Oh yeah, I have to finish it. Damn it. Oh yeah, I'm just going to show my face now. For you people who actually watch this stuff. And no, I'm not going to say my age. Anyways. Oh look. Secret hidden samosa. So yeah, my birthday is coming soon. Oh yeah, also if you're eating this along with me. Yeah, here, have some water. Yes. Oh boy, can't wait to go to the bathroom. I'm having all the childhood traumas in this video now. I can't really finish it. Too spicy. Because my balls are not made out of sussy. Damn it! Don't forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.